Welcome to Name That Lung Sound. This is the flashcard game show where you name the lung sound. Let's dive right in. Here is question one. Can you name that lung sound? The correct answer is polyphonic wheeze. This is typically found in asthma and chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, otherwise known as COPD. Question 2. And the correct answer is fine crackles. These are commonly found in interstitial lung fibrosis, pneumonia, and congestive heart failure. Question 3. The correct answer is vesicular breath sounds. These are normal breath sounds. Question 4. The correct answer is coarse crackles. These are commonly found in advanced interstitial lung fibrosis, pneumonia, and congestive heart failure. Question 5. The correct answer is bronchial breath sounds. These are normal when auscultating over the central airways, but are abnormal in peripheral auscultation and may indicate a pneumonia, lung fibrosis, lung abscess, or lung collapse associated with a pleural effusion. Okay, let's move on to the next question. Question 6. The correct answer is inspiratory stridor, which most commonly occurs in children. It is likely caused by a blockage in the airways outside of the chest, in the extrathoracic airways. There are many causes of inspiratory stridor, but the most common in children are croup and foreign body aspiration. Let's move on to question 7. The correct answer is bronchi. Bronchi are common in bronchitis and pneumonia. Question 8. The correct answer is monophonic wheeze. It is caused by obstruction of a single airway, and the obstruction may be due to secretions, foreign body, or tumour. Question 9. The correct answer is pleural friction rub, and this is typically heard in the presence of pleurisy and pleural tumours. I hope you found this game show useful. Our next episode is Medical Legend. Stay tuned.